Students, how are you all? Hope you all are good at home. Once again, you all welcome back in second video. Yes, this is my second video of this week. In this video, children, we have started the new chapter. The chapter is your cooperation. And I have explained about this story also. But once again, children, I am going to tell about this story. First, before children, you should know about the cooperation. What is cooperation? Cooperation means working together, or you can say what work in a team. Yes, when we work in a team, children, our work becomes very easier. So it is said that unity is strength. So children, in this story, first you at beginning of the story, you all have seen there were two brothers. Okay, one was Ashish and Satish. Okay, Ashish was 6 years old and Satish was 15 years old with good hands. They had a beautiful garden in their house. So one day Ashish thought an idea. He just thought, I have a beautiful garden and there are so many birds, so I have to make a bird house. So Ashish asked help to Satish, but Ashish said, will you please help me build a bird house? So Satish refused him. He said, no, as you can see there, so Satish refused, okay, and said, I have no time, I have to study hard in this year. So Ashish was sad and he went to his room disappointed. Spelling of disappointed is here, D-I-S-A-P-P-O-I-N-T-E-D, disappointed. So Ashish went to his room and disappointed. One day Satish was taking breakfast and suddenly a bit of jam fell on the floor from him. Okay, yes, a bit of jam fell on the floor. So he just amazed. He saw such a small creature. They are helping to each other. They are cooperating to each other. So this incident said to mother, and so mother also said, yes, ants always cooperate with each other. Okay, ants always cooperate with each other to store food, to collect and store food, as they cannot survive without this. They cannot survive. So from that day, Ashish also thought about this, and he said, now small creature, they are helping to each other, but I refuse to my brother. So now from that day, he decided to, I have to help to my brother. Okay, so he started to help, and they build a beautiful house. Yes, they build a most beautiful bird house while working together. Yes, and then after what happened, yes, at last they build a beautiful bird house, and they also continued to cooperate to each other. And not only they are helping to each other in only the making bird house, they help to cooperate in other project work, and also they grew up and drew up closer to each other. So children, what you all have seen in this story? Yes, you all have seen, when you are working together, the work becomes very easier. So like ants and the small creatures, they always help to each other. Okay, so we all are human beings, so we should also work in a team. We should always cooperate to each other. Okay, so I hope, children, this story you all have understood very nicely. And while reading this story, some hard words was there. So now let's, one time at a glance, I will make you revise the hard words of these chapters. So let's speak. Like hard words are there. Like you can see, the first word is here, cooperation. What? Cooperation. C-O-O-P-E-R-A-T-I-O-N, cooperation. Talents. T-A-L-E-N-T-S, talents. Accomplish. A-C-O-M-P-L-I-S-H, accomplish. Particularly, P-A-R-T-I-C-U-L-A-R-Y, particularly. Harmony, H-A-R-M-O-N-Y, expressed. EXPRESSED. Express, sufficeth, SUFFICETH. Sustainer, SUSTAINER. Sustainer, omnipotent, OMNI. Omnipotent, POTENT, potent. Now, beautiful, BEAUTIFUL, beautiful. Disappointed, DISAPPOINTED, disappointed. Creatures, CREATURES, creatures. Collect, survive, interested, magnificent. So children, these are the hard words which you all have to learn. And I hope children, you all have written in your copy. Now today's work, today you all are going to do word meaning. Yes, today you all will write in your copy and also you will learn the word meaning of this chapter. So like first word is here, what? Yes, cooperation. Cooperation, it means working together. As you all have seen that Satish saw what small creature they are helping to each other to collect food to and store. So cooperation, it means working together. Now next one is here, disappointed. Disappointed, it means sad or upset. When Satish refused to Asis, so as was Asis felt, Satish refused to Asis. He doesn't want to make what house. So what refuse, it means say no or you can say deny, DENY, deny. Now after that, next one is here. Next word is here, else. Else, it means more, MORE, more. Then after, what? Survive. Spelling, SURVIVE, survive. It means live or you can say continue to live. Okay, survive. So continue spelling, CONTINUE, continue to live. Survive, survive, or you can say continue to live. Now after that, next one is here. Collect. Collect, it means to bring a number of things together. When we bring a number of things together, that will called collect. Like what? Ants collect, therefore collect and store the food to helping to each other. So bring, it means what? Call collect, it means to bring a number of things together. Okay, spelling of together, TOGETHER, together. Now after that, next one is here, interested. Spelling, interested, INTERESTED, interested. Interested, it means having an interested in something. When we take our interest in other thing, that is called interested. Like we are interested to watch movie. Okay, so interested, it means having an interest in something. Having an interest in something, like in this story you have seen children, what Satish, yes, Satish said, I am not interested to make a build house. So interested, it means having an interested in something. Okay, now after that, next one is here is magnificent. Magnificent, it means what? At last, when he realized we should also work in team. Okay, so they build a magnificent house. It means very good or beautiful house. So you can say beautiful. Spelling of beautiful, BEAUTIFUL, beautiful. Okay children, so these are the word meanings which you all have to learn. Okay, so today's work, you all will write the word meaning. First you will read this chapter twice nicely, and then after, children, you all will read the word meaning of this chapter. Okay, so I hope children, today I have explained the story of cooperation. You all have understood very nicely. Okay, so also children, and once again I am telling, what? You should always work in a team. We should always what? Also cooperate to each other. Okay, so for today, once again children, I would like to say you thank you and have a wonderful day. Bye bye you all.